922. Personal note. When I was a little kid, my mother told me not to stare into the sun. So once when I was six, I did. The brightness was overwhelming, but I had seen this before. I kept looking, forcing myself not to blink, and then the brightness began to dissolve. My pupils shrank to pinholes, and everything came into focus. And for a moment, I understood. My new hypothesis. If we're built from spirals while living in a giant spiral, then everything we put our hands to is infused with the spiral.